This video is brought to you by our sponsors, GoDaddy. Make sure to use the promo code FIRE10 to get 10% off. Hey guys, Andrew here, and today I will be unboxing and reviewing the Scosche Bandit case for the iPhone 4 from Scosche.com. Now this case does retail for $24.99. which is a pretty good price because you actually get three cases instead of one. And as you can see in the front, it's got the picture of the three cases, and it comes in gray, black, and white. Now, this is kind of a mix of a bumper and a case because it pretty much is three bumpers, and it comes with one backing, which is a clear plastic backing, which you could take out and put it on another bumper. So yeah, here's the box, and I'm just taking it out, and it's not that hard to take it out, because, yeah. Now, this is a pretty good quality case, or bumper, whatever you want to call it. And as you can see, here's the three colors, and it's packaged sideways so you can see all of them. Now, here's the case, and it also has a little iPhone 4 box, and I don't think the first one has anything inside of it, but, yep, let me just put that in the side. So, right here's the case, and you can see there's the plastic I was talking about, the backing for it, which is way better than other bumpers, because most bumpers pretty much just come with a screen protector for the back, which isn't really that protective, it's pretty much just a bumper. This bumper case kind of makes it a case instead of just a bumper, because when you have the plastic in the back, it's pretty much a case, because it's protected from all sides. Now, of course, not the front, but the front is the screen, so you can't really protect that. But there, as you can see, there's the back fit. And what's really cool is that it's kind of like a mirror, because since you got the black in the back and the plastic in the front, it makes like a reflection. Now, here I am turning my phone on so you can see how it looks. And yeah. Now, by the way, guys, I am getting a new camera on Tuesday, which is probably like a day from when this video is posted, so it's going to be a lot better quality videos, so look forward to that. And yeah, so right here in the second one, here's the blue one. Inside of it actually comes an instruction manual on how to take out the little backing to it and everything. You don't really need it since it's kind of common sense, but yeah. So right here in the blue case, you can see there's the logo, and there's the holes for the buttons and everything. And yes, like I said, this is a really good quality case. And again, it's 3 for 1, so you're getting a really good deal. And it only took a few days to get here, so shipping's pretty good too. Now, there I am showing you how the buttons work. And it's kind of like a fail test right here, because I'm trying to show you the quality, but I'm trying to hold the phone and the camera at the same time, so it's kind of bad. But there you see, that's how the buttons work, which I like cases that have plastic instead of a hole where you could touch the button, because it just makes the phone better quality, you know? Like, if you want to sell it in the future, it has less scratches and everything. And, yep, here is the black one, which is just like the others. And there's nothing really inside the iPhone box. So, yeah, there's the logo. And this is pretty much the whole review and unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be giving it away, so just leave a comment, favorite this video, and subscribe, and I will pick one random comment at the end of the week, and that person will get one of these cases shipped to them. So yep, thank you guys, and please subscribe. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and right before I end this video, I just want to thank our sponsors, GoDaddy. Now, GoDaddy is a really cool website. You could host your own domain, and you could build your own website on it, and a bunch of other things. Now, let's say you have a channel that's a small channel, and you're just getting out there on the internet, and you want to expand a little bit more, but you don't want someone taking your name. What you could do is you could go to GoDaddy and use the promo code FIRE10, F-I-R-E, and then 10. Use that promo code and you get 10% off anything on GoDaddy. Now, what you could do is buy your own domain. Like when I first started, I had Firewalker Studios and I wanted to have my own website, but I didn't know how to have my website built because I didn't know how to build a website. They also have a web builder there, and it's really easy, and you could build a website close to how mine looks. Now, to get your domain, you just go there and you can type in your name, and you could pick from .com, .org, .anything. They have like, I can't even tell you how many things they have there to pick from. But it's really cool, and once you have that, it costs so little. Like, I Like, go check it out for yourselves. It's really cheap, plus you get 10% off. And that way, when you have your channel, you could also say, go to my website, or even if you don't want to have a website, it's still good to have your own domain, so someone else doesn't take it and turn it into something of their own, because that's what happened to me. I wanted to use a different name, but someone already took it, and I went to the domain, and someone already took the domain, but it was actually for sale, so you could actually buy domains and resell them and make some money, because it's your own real estate on the internet. So, just letting you guys know, and again, you get 10% off, and they're sponsoring us, so they're helping us out. And yeah, make sure you use the promo code FIRE10, tell your friends, and have fun. And thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.